do want to do kind of like a mixture of whispering and soft speaking. That's what I'm trying to do right now. Just trying to test something out. I want to see how it sounds. Or how you guys, if you guys like it or not. Because, like, I don't know. I have some people who like soft spoken, and then some people like whispering. Saying that I'm gonna make this my normal. I just wanna see what you guys think. And I will be yapping a little bit, but not yet. Hold on, my music is a little too loud. Tomorrow will be better. I love doing like fluffy mic scratching. These are my favorite videos to watch. I love watching these videos. I don't know what it is. I love the mic. The way the mic sounds, I guess. I'm also gonna do blowing on the mic. I forgot. You like today. Some time to yourself. I had a 10-page essay to do today, and I did it yesterday. All the 10 pages. SEO's a research paper. Sorry. The only thing I'm worried about is my citing. I don't think my citing is that good. So I think I messed up a couple times. With herself. There to help her, she always belonged to someone else. And wound up at your door. I had so many times kicking my butt. I'm just kidding. No, it wasn't. I'm lying. It was a little hard, but I think I did really good. I did the research paper about esports and saying that it should be considered a sport. I don't really know if it should be considered a sport. I think esports is esports, but I had to pick a side, so I chose that esports should be considered a sport. And I talked a lot about Valorant because I know so much about Valorant, and I love esports. I love watching esports, and it's something that I really like. I'm passionate about. So it was fun. It was a lot of fun to write about it. And my teacher's really cool. Someone in my class was doing a research paper about the WWE and like that it's a sport, and the teacher would like pick on him and be like, I don't know, but he would like make fun of WWE, you know, like picking on him, because you know he was being silly, and then when he saw mine, he was like, oh my god, now I got two. He wants the game, so I invited him over again to play, and it was so fun, dude. I love that game. He's funny as freak, and I had a lot of fun. I don't know if you've played the game, but there's this or watched the anime too, I guess. This little like tiny little guy. He's like a little tiny guy. He's not this tiny, but he's short, right? He's a tiny guy in the anime and in the game. And his name is Chiaotzu. And his ultimate ability is he jumps on you like how I like this close, like probably like this close, like I am right now. And then he grabs you, and the POV goes to first person. You can just see him grabbing you like this, and then he says like goodbye at the end or something like that. Like I'll slow. Doesn't have a game. was planning to also to do a video, but the essay took way too long, and so I didn't get to. But I had to do that. So. Been thinking about recently. To all my international like people that don't live in America, and I guess you guys, what, like, besides us, not Americans and not British, do you guys laugh at the same things we do? Like, do you guys, like, laugh at, like, Skibidi Toilet, you know, like, brain rot, stuff like that, like the, like, wrist party and, what else is goofy as rain? Like, stuff like that. Do you guys laugh at that, too? Or is, like, do you guys have different, like, jokes, I guess, on, like, on, at, like, your country, I guess? Like, do Japanese people laugh at Skibidi Toilet, too? I can't. I don't know. And it's something that's been, that I've been thinking about recently for some reason. Like, do they, like, do you guys have brain rot, too? Another thing that I've been thinking about a lot recently is 2017 Fortnite Festival. Fortnite Winterfest. Each time I see a video about it, I don't get sad, but I'm like, those were good times, you know? I miss them. But it's not like, was able to play Fortnite Winterfest and have fun with my cousins and my friends playing that game. Hearing that Winterfest song, it was nice. Sad that it's over. Be glad that it happened, or something like that. parler de Tasmin. Thank you. This makes me, my stomach stop growling. I opened it earlier today, but I didn't finish it. So I'm finishing it now. I still need to brush my teeth. And do my skincare, which isn't, I feel like my skincare is not that good. I just wash my face. Then I use this, it looks like a bar of soap. It's like, I forgot what it is, right? And then I just put it on my face. Then I go like this with my hands. Then I wash it off. And then, that's it. I use, I forgot the name of it. It's like salicylic acid or something like that. Like two or three times a week. But that's it. I don't use toner. Yeah. Azul. Me apedazos.